Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video,
we will learn how to get more FPS while using Bloxstrap. In order to get the max FPS in Bloxstrap, we need to change some settings at installation. Firstly, we have to head to the mod section and disable the desktop app. After that, the most important part is we have to disable the full screen optimization from here. After that, we'll head to the fast flag section. Then in the frame rate limit, we will set it to our monitor refresh rate or something above. Then for preferred lighting technology, we'll select a voxel phase 1. And the preferred escape menu version will be version 1, which is from 2015. Afterwards, these two settings are personal choice. You can turn them on or off according to your needs during installation. After all this is done, we will go to the fast flag editor. In the fast flag editor, we have to click on import.json. After clicking on import JSON, we will import this script in here, which will essentially optimize Bloxstrap for your maximum performance usage and day-to-day usage. And after that, you will just click on the install button at the bottom and enjoy Bloxstrap at high FPS.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. And see you in the next video.